time for you to do your thing. Remember, this is your journey. You can do it any way you want, but no matter what, it's always about driving that rep forward. So explore to discover drop zones and open new lines. Take risks, go for the stylish rides, and aim for the big feats in the air and on the ground. Seek out challenges set by other riders and look around for the mountain stories, too. There's so many of them. Do all of that, and I guarantee you'll find yourself in some epic spots here in the mountains. And if you're feeling brave, we can take a trip to Alaska. But you better be ready, because that place is mean as hell. All right, what say we dive into some challenges and mountain stories nearby and start working on that rep of yours?
Welcome to the Alps, wide open European territory where Mont Blanc is the king. Your objective is to level up, to tame these snowy giants one by one, making your way to the king. You will have to reach level 23 to unlock the summit of Mont Blanc. How to level up? Let's have a look at some of the regions of the map. Here's a freestyle challenge. By surpassing the medal performances, you will gain XP. You will find different types of challenges scattered in all regions. Here, for example, is one of the many wingsuit challenges. And challenges are not the only type of activity on this map. This is a mountain story. Each mountain story is unique. In this one, you will participate in a movie shoot. Completing mountain stories will also give you XP to level up. And every time you level up, you will unlock more activities. For instance, once you reach level 9, you will be invited to 3 amazing Red Bull events in Switzerland. There's way more along the way, and once you hit level 25, you will unlock your personal helicopter, allowing you to drop anywhere you want. Now, let's summarize all this. Then I'll put you in front of the best activity for you to begin with.
Shit! This place I can really work with.
news. We just got an invite to an exclusive event that's all set to kick off out here in the region. It's a free ride run, which means anything goes. So it's the perfect stage for you to showcase your flexibility on the powder.
This is a free ride event that's going to take you through a village, but if you want to come out on top, you're going to need to take some risks. Dodge obstacles, go for the big cliff jumps, ride the crest line, and pull off as many tricks as you can. Ready? Let's go for it.
That run's not gonna cut it. Let's head back up there and go again.
This is a free ride event that's gonna take you through a village, but if you want to come out on top, you're going to need to take some risks. Dodge obstacles, go for the big cliff jumps, ride the crest line, and pull off as many tricks as you can. Ready? Let's go for it.
That run's not gonna cut it. Let's head back up there and go again.
No!
run's not gonna cut it. Let's head back up there and go again. Bad at all, but you're gonna need to ramp things up a bit if you want to claim that top spot. Cut it. Let's head back up there and go again.
Chit-chit-chit-chit!
Cut it. Let's head back up there and go again.
Not bad at all, but you're gonna need to ramp things up a bit if you want to claim that top spot.
Well, this is nice.
Thank you. it!
This is not the time to relax. You need to push on. Keep pushing things to the next level.